My brother was out seal hunting. He got attacked from behind and managed to grab his knife and save himself. When he came to realize, oh no, it's a mother. We've always known traditionally that we avoid killing a mother. It's always been sacred to us to protect them. He had to present himself to the council, and so he was given the job to mother the baby, and we kept it. It got so big, it went over the barricade one day and got to the dog food, and that was an indication that, uh-oh, brother better go teach it how to survive on its own. So he did. I really got attached to the bear because I more or less grew up with it. And some days when brother took him walking, once in a great while he'd put me on the bear and I would ride on it like a horse. I was just happiest little girl in the world.